Hey guys, it's Katie. Welcome back to my channel. And guys, I'm doing another texting lyric prank video, and I am more nervous for this one because last time I did my ex-boyfriend, and this time I'm doing my crush, the guy I kind of like right now. But see, the thing is with this is I'm moving to California in like four days. Oh my god, 4 days. I'm moving in 4 days, so it's not really gonna work out with me and this guy. So I'm just going to be texting my crush "Into You" by Ariana Grande, and I'm kind of nervous for this. And you know, why not just screw up every relationship I have in my hometown since I'm leaving so I can make some videos? No, I'm just kidding, but seriously, that's what I'm doing. But whatever, these videos are fun. I'm like way more nervous for this one than my ex-boyfriend because that was my ex-boyfriend and this is the guy I actually like. So I don't want to be like weird, but I mean, it's not going to work out anyway since I'm moving. But anyway, let's just get into this. Okay, I just pulled up the lyrics. All right, let's go. First line. He goes, "Did you mean to send this to me?" That's bad. He thinks I'm like talking to another guy too. All right, next line. All I wanna do is to fall in deep. Okay, these are like serious lyrics. Thank God I'm moving. Oh my God, why is it taking so long to text back? I should go grab a snack. Katie, what are you trying to say? Oh my God, he's texting again. Okay, what's the next line? Are you okay? But close ain't close enough. I hate saying stuff that's not from me. Like, these lyrics are so, like, out there, and I wouldn't do that. Oh my god, he goes, "You want to cross the line, dot, 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 with me?" Ah! These lyrics are lining up perfect, so it, like, makes somewhat sense. Why would I say "hey, yeah"? Who would say "hey, yeah" normally? Oh, he texted. Oh, cool. Wanna go see a movie later? Oh, no. Because I'm glad you texted. You caught me while I'm on break at work. So name a game to play and the roll of dice. Who would say that? Ew. I hate myself right now. Wait, what dice? What's the next line? Oh, baby, look what you started. I've never called a baby. We're not that close. All right, he goes, "You started this." It's true, it's true. Okay, what's the next one? The temperature's rising in here. Back to my hometown. Well, I guess I can take my lunch early. Panera? This is horrible. Oh my god, the next line, is this gonna happen? Is this gonna happen? I'm getting so excited. Is this gonna happen? Like, oh, are we gonna go to Panera? Is this gonna... Oh my god, I'm so weird. Okay. If you wanted to, I've always thought you were really pretty, Kate. He called me Kate. No one calls me Kate unless they normally like me or something. Aw, that's really sweet. He always thought I was pretty. Now what's the next line? Been waiting and waiting for you to make a move. Father, I make a move. I didn't know you were interested. Aren't you moving to Cali this week? Oh my god, that sounds so inappropriate. I didn't realize how inappropriate these messages.
He's typing.
Maybe we should just take things a little slow. Who are you and what have you done with Katie? I wonder if he's gonna figure out if it's a prank or not. This is almost like slightly a little less conversation, a little more touch my body. Oh, just send it. Oh, I sent it. I would never say that. Oh god, he's typing. What? I'm so scared for what he's gonna say back. Like, what do you say to someone who goes a little less conversation, a little more touch your mind? He goes, "Sweet baby Jesus, I'm out working." All right, I gotta tell him it's a prank. Aw, that's so sweet. He goes, "Seriously, I'd love to spend time with you before you go. I'll miss you." Said, "I'm gonna miss you too. We should totally hang out." I said hang, not hang out. But oh my god, that was good. Okay, so it didn't end too bad. But that was so funny, sweet baby Jesus, Katie, I'm at work. Alright guys, that's all I have for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to give it a thumbs up and click that subscribe button. And really guys, everyone go give it a thumbs up for me, because that was not easy texting my crush those like really weird things. And yeah, so please just give it a thumbs up for me. And subscribe if you guys are new. I do a lot of fun videos, so you guys should be part of the Babesing fam. We're almost at 400,000 subscribers, which is like mind-blowing to me. So go subscribe if you're new and follow me on social media to be notified when I'm doing some giveaways. I'm going to be doing some really, really big giveaways come like winter time, Christmas time, and I'm so excited to be giving away. Like, I'm giving away like huge giveaways, so be sure to follow me. I just burped. Be sure to follow me on social media, and that's all I really have to say. I love you guys seriously so much. You guys mean so much to me, and thank you for all your support. And with all that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!